We'd like this Honda group down at the arena, please, if somebody can come along. We've got a quick call too, and somebody's lost their wallet, so if you see your wallet around, please bring it back to the PA. Right, here comes the Peerless. This is an American car, of course. Now, Peerless were an upmarket make in the 1920s in America. They went broke in 1931, but before that they made big V8s, V16s. They were really a very upmarket car. They gained the taxis for New York, the New York Taxi Cab Company. Brought it from the scrapyard, brought it home, and basically I finished up buying it and done lots of bits to it since. But there she is, the Peerless, 1926 Peerless X-New York Taxi. Now, I'll send a quick call about a wallet that's been lost on the field. A gentleman's desperate to find his wallet because he's got a lot of stuff in it apparently. So if I saw a wallet, please bring it to the PA caravan. Right, Jonathan, take my voice, you tell me.
Okay, this is a 1936 Ford Phaeton, Model 68, built in Canada, and exported.
sorry.